If you have started up your EV3 education software version and you received a notice like this, or if you've started up your EV3 home version and received a notice like this, then your EV3 computer brick's operating system, its firmware, is out of date. It is not compulsory to update this, but it's a very good idea. If you have not received this sort of notice, then don't bother with this video, ignore it, and go to the next one. If you have received it, look at this video and we'll demonstrate how to update your EV3 brick's operating system. Well, we have received this notice. Please update the programmable brick's firmware version. The program brick's firmware version is 1.0H. That'll be H for home, it'll be E for education, and if you're using robot C, it'll be an X there. Right, well, the latest version is about 1.06 when I record this. So let's see if we can update that. The firmware is the operating system inside the EV3 brick. So let's click on this, go to OK for firmware update. We can go up to the tools menu up here, click on this, and we come down to firmware update. Let's select that option. Now, it turns out that the latest version is 1.06H for ours. As I said, it will be 1.06E for the education version and X for the Robot C version. But we're dealing with the home version in this case. The process will be similar in the case of the education one. Let's click on that to select that, and we've now got download. Click on download and it's starting to come. Okay, we're preparing the EV3 brick, and you can see here 1%, 2%. This is going to take quite some time. Well, it's been updated. We're okay. We press close down here, and we've now got to start up the EV3 brick. You'll notice this is still grey. The EV3 brick has not started up. As you can see, it's now started up. And you'll notice down here we have up-to-date firmware, that's the operating system in the EV3, 1.06H. As I said before, this will be a different version for the education, or if you're using Robot C, it'll end with an X. You've updated the firmware in your EV3 brick, and we can now continue with getting your robot to run. Good work.